Alright, so you see I changed the fuel lines, I only had black that fit on those fittings, so I'm just going to have to give it a shot and see what happens. If it makes a difference, we'll know. Some kind of air leak in the fuel hoses. I'm going to the house. I still don't like how loose that is. I'm going to try holding it again and see if it seals it up better. Evinrude connector would fit on that thing. Huh. Try that in a sec. See if the other connector fits. It's pretty similar. It's a no-go. Seems like there's just too much material here. Don't break, don't break, don't break. Now. Still pretty loose. I'm gonna change the fuel fitting and then try again. Alright, we're back. new fuel line. Let's see if this made any dang difference. But now we know. The Suzuki can use a Johnson Evinrude fuel connector. At least this one can. Pump, choke, pull, choke throttle. Intentional. Now let her sit a moment. I mean, really, I should let it sit hours, but let's try this. Cylinder's all full of carb cleaner. Wide open. Thank you. It's fine, and then it's so weird. Take the carb off and soak it. Try again.